Glaucus was a fisherman who was fishing at the sea. He had spread his catch onto the grass and was counting his fish.
1, 2, 3.
To his surprise, his fish jumped into the water and swam away. He was surprised and tried to figure out how this happened. He came to the conclusion that it was grass, so he took a handful of the grass and ate it. Soon enough, an irresistible urge to swim took possession of him, and he jumped in. Glaucus saw the lovely nymph Scylla when she was bathing nearby. As you can see, Glaucus fell in love with Scylla at first sight. Frightened by his appearance, Scylla runs away and hides, still peeking at him.
Do not fear, my maiden, for I am the god with power over all the waters.
Madly in love and determined to get Scylla, Glaucus goes to the enchantress Circe. He begs Circe for a love potion to melt Scylla's hard heart, but as he told his tale, Circe fell in love with him. Circe wooed him with sweet words, but Glaucus had nothing to do with her.
The trees will cover the sea bottom, seaweeds and mountaintops, before I cease to love Scylla!
Circe being furious with Scylla, she makes a vial of potion and pours it into the bay where Scylla bathed. As soon as Scylla enters the water, she turns into a frightful monster. The beastly forms were a part of her, and in her unutterable misery and hate, she destroyed everything that came within her reach, a peril to sailors who passed by. When she was bathing nearby.